He kneels before.
Yo,
no,
if you could get to 260 though, like the harder ones become really fun because they're just retarded. Like, you know what I mean? Like, it's actually like worth playing. These just seem like you go through the motions, you know?
Tracking him since
you just do.
Wolves,
yeah,
broke their chains. Yes. Now Tanix works for Wolf.
The weird thing that I didn't know though is like when you do these vanguards, there's like 30 of them. Like, I haven't even played them all. You know what I mean? Like, yeah, like there's like 30 different strikes. There's like 14 per, like 14 per easy, 14 per hard. So it gets crazy, you know.
Tanix has been sent to plunder the hive. Your job,
yeah, exactly.
Just as simple.
And they just come out when they drop the fucking stuff, you know.
Stop him from stealing the dark.
It's taking shit. Oh no! Dang, almost got bodied. Some of the people too, like this dude on our team, like he's just gonna run through this shit because really, like, the drops are all at the end, you know? So some people just straight up don't give a fuck about that shit. Yeah, I think this is just the one with the dude on the chain, like, again. But I could be wrong.
Be cautious as you confront him. He will try to trick you. Fight. Win.
Yo, you're getting fucked up.
Distortion. Catch just above you.
Getting invisible guys and shit. I'm about to body this dude. What's cool too is it doesn't even matter because, like, once we defeat, like, this little amount of enemies, everyone gets the same, like, weapon per, like, point, so it all works out. Where the fuck are we going? Where's that guy going? Yeah, like, you didn't get any weapons just now, right? Yeah, I didn't either. But, like, if I see one, like, you'll have one, too. It just, yeah, it just doesn't drop in, like, the same spot, but it's on the same part, if that makes sense. Yeah, yeah, it's not like if someone's gonna, like, snatch it, yeah. See, like, all these orbs, are you getting orb drops right now? Yeah, I'm getting a ton of them. I need to just waste my shit. Hopefully I generated more orbs just now than that for you guys, too. Oh, shit. Jesus Christ. Should have saved my shit. You're dead? I'm about to get you. Where is he? Teleported. Yeah, he's immune to my one weapon. Fuck, where did he go? Gotta go in there to get his ass.
Tanix has called you out, Guardian. You are challenged in the ways of old.
Okay. I'm supercharged now, man, so let's fuck this cat up. Yo, my man is just so... Yeah. How am I the last Guardian standing? My man's dancing and shit. Okay, I see you. Ooh, I almost got fucked up. Fuck it, I'm using it. Oh, I got bodied. Oh, I jumped off the map. Shit. I didn't realize you could. Almost killed those guys. I should just kill the one. Sucks because they rushed us like right before Tanix comes, you know? It's like, you know, I had to spend like some of my shit to not die. This is a cool mission though. I've never played this one either. Body them cats. Oh shit. I don't know if you know this shit, but you gotta hit the legs on the tank. Dies like way faster. Dang, I died again. I'm just reckless, man. I don't give a fuck. That's all good. Yeah, just get back a little bit further. Ooh. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I got a full supercharge right now. It's that sniper too, man. I have to take them both out. There you go, they're dead now. Yeah, for real. Are you okay? Alrighty. Guy's like so close to being dead too. There's like just enemies spawning everywhere. Fucking snipers. They'll kill one of these two of these fucking snipers over here. They disappear and shit, which is kind of annoying. Alright, man. Here we go. He's gonna get fucking destroyed this time. So funny. Just like wasted my special again for like the 18th time. Where the hell? Disappeared. Oh shit, what the man standing right in front of me. It wasn't like an enemy was just standing next to me. He wasn't even trying to kill me. There you go, now they're like actually hitting me. So funny. I killed him, I think. Well, somebody killed him. We all killed him. Sick. Just tagging the extra enemies with shit. See if we get any good decent rewards too. Nothing. Jesus. See what I picked up. Those are the Iron Banner banners. Yeah. But yeah, if you put those on during Iron Banner, they have perks. I don't know if you can look at it on my profile. Yeah.
Omnigo
small,
is the last of Crota's generals.
Why not use it,
she
you know what I mean?
She is the architect of her master's awakening. As long as she lives, the threat of Crota's return will haunt this world. Track her down and exterminate every hive that stands in your way.
Yeah.
A new Hive army is spawning under the Skywatch. This is Omnigal's doing. Find her.
I'll just like leave you and shit. What are you guys doing? Yeah. Oh. I'm about to run your ass over. Oh shit, I can move you? Oh, I'm about to throw you off a cliff, man. I can't resist. Yo! No, I want to though. It's fucking fucked up. Oh shit, I drove off the cliff too. Oh shit. Oh man, at least it doesn't cause death. Yeah, they're like, holy shit. You gotta get on the bike, though. Just drive that shit around. I don't know if it'll warp you, though, like if I go further ahead.
Omnigal is wicked and desperate. Keep your light safe.
Keep your light safe. Yeah, I hate any mission that has to do like on Earth, you know? Cause it's just like you play it so much in the beginning. Oh, dang. I tried to walk through that wall.
Are pushing into fallen territory.
Damn, that dude picked a long time to die. Like, for real. I mean, it's just Hive, but still. Ooh, I'm supercharged. God damn. Fuck, I need to like position myself better. There's so many fucking orbs over here, too.
Push forward, Guardian.
I guess, you know, we can go forward now, but just want to make sure I have all the ammo that I can get for this part.
The Hive have stirred
oh, there
scavengers.
We go. Yeah, found some more orbs.
Chronicles clever. Using the Fallen against you.
I just got, like, supercharged again, so I'm good. There's orbs in the hallway, too, so... What the hell? There's like an enemy on my map. I don't see him. Maybe he's just not there. I don't know. So weird. Yeah. I think it just signifies the ships or something. I don't know why. It shows it.
Guardian down.
I got you. Just fucked all those cats up. Yeah, look, all the orbs my grenade drops. So ridiculous. I'm about to get fucked up by this stupid ship. Ugh. Oh shit, we didn't revive this guy? Not bad, dude. We didn't revive the guy. I think I don't know how long he's been dead for. Whoops. I just wasted a grenade. I think we did this mission last time, me and you played too. I'm almost supercharged. Heavy ammo. Ooh, I just got hit right in the head.
Omnigul's only purpose is to usher in Crota's return. She failed, but won't stop fighting until her master's will is done.
Oh. Kinda scared me there. That grenade I got is so sick, man. The grenade I got, like the purple flame floor, That shit is ridiculous.
In its dying breath, the Traveler released the ghosts. Two open doors.
Yeah, because it just highlights it. Yeah, those things, like, I don't know, it's annoying because, like, the spine metal or whatever, you can just buy that shit, like.
Omnigul, destroy her!
Where the fuck is she? Yeah, I got a good shot. Yeah, another good shot. That's dope, man. I hit her with like 3 rockets already. Yeah, I know. You guys are fucked up. Are you reviving him or no? There's like a couple of heavy ammo pickups. Ugh. Fuck. I have to wait till my life gets back. Fuck, where did she go though? Can't really see her on the map right now. I just decided to blow up one of the wizards. I think she's gone for right now. Ooh, ooh, plenty of orbs. Is she here? Oh, yeah. I know the part now. I don't see her though. Oh. Ah, I missed. I got it with my supercharge, but missed it with the rocket. Oh shit. She dead? I'm about to try to come get you though. Ooh, I got hung up on the wall. I gotta wait to get my health back. Where the fuck did he just go? There he is. Thank you. shit, man. She's almost dead, though. I think I'm gonna die, though. It's fucking, the fucking guys that explode. I don't know what they're called, but like, you know, suicide bomber dudes, they try to fuck you up. She should be so close to dead by now. I killed everybody else. Oh no, she still has quite a lot of health. Nah, I think she just moved further down. Where the hell is she? Killed her? Yeah, someone killed her.
The agents of Crota's will have been.
Yo, I just got so much shit that it's going down my screen. I can't even see what's below the screen.
But you, Guardian,
yo, again with these dudes. My bad. Oh. Yo, I got like at least 9 items just now.
Yeah.
Damn, these guys gave us nothing. They were like, fuck you. Dude, that was dope, though. Yo, you want to do something else? Alright, let's do that. Vanguard reputation booster, strike playlist. Yeah. Ugh. There's so much crap. Yeah. Yeah, let's go to the tower real quick. Yeah, that stuff where it's like 3 or whatever, you have to put the color shit on there and level it up. Yeah, it's weird. Yeah, exactly. It's like this weird boostable armor where once you start putting into it, it like shoots back up. Sucks, man, because like, I don't know, even when I get like the engrams or whatever, like none of that shit's any good. Like I said, I'm just stuck. Like I have, yeah, exactly, that's what it is for me. And like I haven't done them, so it's just booty, because I'm like, all my weapons are at like 305, 310, and I can't climb to like 330. Like the only time I can get good weapons is when Iron Banner's going, so for like that week, you know. But like, if it's not going, it's just, it's one of those things. It's probably like, for most of the players, it's like, why play if it's not Iron Banner, you know? Have you ever gotten packages from the Crucible, like, Quartermaster or whatever his name is?
There.
Yeah.
Come back before I get bored.
Yeah, because I just got one for doing this shit. I guess.
Omnigal has fallen. Prota's will is shattered. Maybe now I can find peace.
What the hell? Why did he not?
You should be looking for Taker.
That's so weird. The dude did not encrypt my items. That makes no sense. What the hell?
God, I could use this to have so rare a relic of the Golden Age. Come
there
back.
We go.
Tell me how this would be saved.
Yeah.
More tomorrow. The dead of the reef cry out for vengeance.
How do I not have...
Oryx has come for you.
What? Oh. Yeah. Just like taking apart weapons.
Prota's will is shattered.
See what this cat will give me.
See ya.
Alright, let's take apart his package.
He smells the blood on our hands.
Yeah. I'm about to hit these cats with a message, man.
Yo.
Yo, I'm gonna invite mad people to this fire team, man. Yo, we're gonna make it happen, man. I never did some gay ass shit like this. Yo, we gotta stand in a group somewhere. Fucking right out here in the open. People are gonna join, yo, and we're just straight like noob scrubs. They're gonna get all pissed off. Alright, man, I was saying.